Thank you. I Creeper, no creeper.
Why are these doors going to be open? That's where the creeper supposedly comes from.
Yeah.
All the way down to the left.
Far left. It is a creepy room.
We left some chairs on the creepy.
Get your creep on, get your creep on.
If you have the infrared on, it's not going to make a difference. You don't have the infrared on.
I haven't turned the infrared on.
Did you turn it off?
No, I haven't touched it. Why?
Yeah. Infrared on. You got to go in. There's no, the light is not going to help.
Well, even whenever I was in there, it doesn't pick up anything.
Because you got to get close enough to the wall. That's what I'm telling you. I think there's not. If you like walk down,
you have to be like this.
Could you imagine right in there?
No. Oh. I think because of the sheer size of this place, it's scarier than no.
Honestly, as a whole, I think the other place is kind of scary.
Did you want to leave the family?
Like going into the basement and stuff?
Yeah.
You're right.
We're not really using it for anything else, are we? I don't know how much that you're going to see from this floor.
Is it really?
Yeah, see that little SD thing?
Is that 20 minutes left on it?
Yeah.
It's
going to be
going to
be on.
So stop recording.
How do you do it?